Welcome back, guys. Hopefully this is the final episode of The Last of Us 2. Which I think it is. I think we're near the end now. Just check everything's alright. Hey, Lone Wolf! Lone Wolf! Hey, Steven! How you doing? How you doing? And everything is all set to go. How's everybody been doing? Can you hear me okay? Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we're on the farm. We're playing Sims. Sims Ellie. Playing the Sims. I've got a free, cappuccino from McDonald's. I go on a horse now.
Hey, you. Who are you here with?
I'm guessing someone you know, obviously. Tommy?
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California.
California.
Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
Dunno, she let her go. Let her go again, I mean. Really need to chase her again. Killed most of her friends. I think she's got revenge.
Well,
don't you think?
I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got
back. I think she's paid, don't you?
joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Hey, Matthew. Hey, Bill. Hey, Matthew Green. Two Matthews.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I don't think Tommy's being fair there. I think they've had payback and all. Hey, Trev. Oh great, we're playing Sims Nighttime then. Set play it. My cassette player keeps eating my tapes up. I think the rollers need oiling. Oiling. Yeah, Ellie's gonna fuck things up, even though I think she's already got a payback. And Abby let her go twice. Hey, Silent Shadow. Jesse's parents. Open again, got rid of the images pretty quickly, but my skin hurt the rest of the morning. Gave up trying to go back to sleep. Dina stayed up with me. My mother stopped. It's weird how the eyes are. I guess it represents that he's dead. He's not there. His soul's not there. She's good at drawing. I love looking at this. This is cool. There's your guy. Oh, the dog. Oh, it's a ball. I mean, in this apocalyptic time, you'd be able to just go and pick any house you want, wouldn't you? Damn, this artwork is good. It's good. Lights on. I'm sorry the uploads have been a bit slow this week. I've just not felt well enough to be recording anything at the moment. It's like mentally, I don't know. It took a lot for me to just stream today. Hey, Mr. Moore. Hey, we're gonna play some guitar. Crooked Sadie. is this lag? She's been with every bloke.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Gosh, she's such a slag!
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you.
No, because I've already had you, mate.
Just a girl. Not a threat.
Who has she not had something with, you know?
Hey! It's a family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough.
Go!
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're all right, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do?
Oh, come on, Ellie.
I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Such a bitch.
Right.
This game pisses me off. Seriously. Hey, Darkseid.
Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. Talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't
don't need him. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I think she should stay. I don't think she needs to go off for revenge.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Yeah, Silent, not too bad. Hey, Darkseid, what was your other name? Hey, Elemental. Dorsha's shot. Oh, what happened to you, Karen?
Now we just need...
Oh, I checked this street a week ago.
I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
Push.
It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
You know, there's a lot more of Abby's story than anything in this game, if I'm honest.
2410.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Twenty-four zero nine.
That's weird graffiti.
Yeah, the graphics are pretty good.
Is that
good.
Fireflies?
No.
Got deleted?
Nothing I recognize, at least.
What, your YouTube got deleted? What the hell happened? Sorry. Don't want to get into the story. That sounds bad.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah. 24-17. Getting warmer.
Yeah, Doc, so far.
I'm sweating already.
I'm 50-50 at the moment. I'm mostly pissed off with the game. But that was the intention.
Hey, something's out there.
When they made it, they wanted to piss us off. Hey, boo-boo. Oh, you YouTube didn't? Oh, you Discord, oh, all right.
Good.
Maybe.
Let's see.
Bill. Yeah. Unfortunately, I felt the game's been...
Good enough.
There's a lot of filler content. The game's intentionally pissed me off. I don't like the fact that Joel died early. There's a lot about it that I don't like. I think the fighting system I like. I'm hoping the ending chirps up a bit. In the second half of this game, I think it's better.
This place looks abandoned.
The first half, I was really bored.
2425 Constance. This is the place.
I know a lot of people will protect this game as much as they can, but I'm sorry, it's just the original I love, but this one I do not. Although it doesn't seem too bad in the second half.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the place didn't look like that. It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Can you move? Thank you. And the fact there's so much documentation of people that we don't care about or anything. I know they're trying to share the stories from all sides, but it is oversaturated with information that's irrelevant. I'm not bothered about how that person died.
Are you being positive?
It was just too much of that. I don't mind the odd one.
You're always helpful.
But every person there seems to be a document on. I'm probably just a whiny cow. And I think Ellie didn't need to get revenge, if I'm honest. Not now. Not after, you know, she killed the love of her life. You know, I think they were even Stevens. And Abby let her go again. So why does she need to chase her down again?
Everything's empty. Yeah. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Vibe I'm getting. And the vibe.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
Bullet. Nada.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Moving.
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa. Little power, eh? What do we need to contact anyone for? I mean, no outcasts now.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
Hey, Chronicle.
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello?
She's giving her name out to everyone. And the whereabouts.
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Don't sound too excited. I don't mean Abby, I mean the Fireflies.
Okay.
Hey, Lewis.
You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Yeah, I'm not trusting the radio person either. Fireflies all got disbanded. There's no reason for the Fireflies anymore. They lost Ellie. That was what they wanted to do.
Hey, this way.
I just want to do that. I'm going. I don't know where we're going. You said, hey, this way. Well. Come on, what am I meant to do? Where am I going? He said it. They're just given their whereabouts.
Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck, man!
Fuck. You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a catch, huh?
No fireflies. Hey, Shrey, how you doing?
You go from here. Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Hey, Daryl. Hola. Or see all the day, yep.
How would she get up to the street from here?
We're on the beach. Yeah, we're on the beach. Yeah, guys, I'm having trouble with the drawing that I'm doing at the moment of Old Misha and Reva. I just can't figure out what I want to do with it. I've done mock-ups and stuff, but I'm still not clicking. So any help or critique, very much appreciated. That's in my artwork section on Discord.
Here we go.
Here we go again.
Okay.
That bigger cleavage, Daryl.
Now what? Mesa Bluff.
Bill.
I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Santa Barbara. Oh, infected. Oh, she's got a proper bow. I told you to wait here, please. Yeah. Whoever you are. I feel I'm not too bad. Headache just a little bit in the background, but it's not too bad. Happened there. It's like I went to a section and just that reset the whole thing. No! First death of the day. Let's craft some ammo.
Ah!
Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. So you fucking run off. Oh, where did that go? Oh. I don't understand what you mean, Bill. I hate stalkers. Seriously. Just come on, wherever you are. I don't know. Weapon, battle rifle Rooney. To become one, I need some practice like I never really liked it before. taken back with your baby.
Back to it.
Stop. A cool looking room. Yeah, that bet the boat. I always wanted a race car bet. Is actually pretty annoying.
All right.
Yeah, though. No. I was stealthy as fuck. You bellends! Hey, Fern, thank you for the follow.
Alright.
Got a Molly. They couldn't. That's just bullshit. Just get off me, you fucking villain! Roll with the 10 fans. Thank you, Daryl. I can't go on the table. I'm so dead. Thank you, Daryl. You spelled your name wrong. No, you didn't. You spelled it right. Daryl. Said it right. Dary. Am I like in part two? I'm not. Well, I guess I am when it's starting to move a bit now, so it's not too bad.
Right.
3 hours. Oh yeah, I see now. I didn't notice it. How did you manage that? Shamblers are stupid. It's a shambler! Yeah, I don't agree they should send death threats to anybody just because they don't like the game. Just didn't play it. Got stuff. See you. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, excuse me. Not got the Rona.
Alright.
I didn't mean to do that. Daryl. Sorry. Sorry.
All right.
Game. Rise up. Hey. Think again.
All right.
How do you know where I am? This is absolute bullshit. Too bad. We just need to get out of there. How do we get down there? Uh oh. Reason why we're sprinting? Daryl! Fuck you, infected! Hello! Die, you motherfucker! Give me stuff. No, not got stuff, okay. UPS. How do we get out of here? Oh, come on. Can't get rid of bushes? This is stupid. Oh! Oh, shit.
Thank you. Abby. I found you.
Hello, Nobby.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep him in the tall, round building. I swear.
Nice gun. Do we get to keep it? I like that she can use the infected to her advantage. High caliber. What do I mean?
Tracks to resort.
Find all weapons. Woo!
Tall round building.
Chat, come on. Woo! Trophy.
Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I like killing shit. Oh, I don't want to kill the dog! I don't want to kill the dog! Don't make me kill the dog! Don't make me do it, man! Don't make me do it! I love killing shit, yeah. Damn right I do. Let me turn my ring light up. I see them. Got a handgun. Whoa, what the fuck you got?
God damn it!
Means I can kill him all over again. Yeah. Headshot some of them. Oh, we got helmets on. Hey girl, keep me ready. How you doing? More bullets. Really? Really? Lots of stuff. I like it a lot. Oh,
let's see. Ooh. Ember, straight! Behind that van!
Let's get some cover! I don't want to kill no dog. I'm gonna kill the dog. I'm sorry. It's live on that way. It's live on that way.
Oh!
What's going? Gun is nice. I like it. Anyone know what that's from? Bobby would know.
Find her before these idiots kill her. Shit.
Holy shit. I get it. These guys were saying there were fireflies. Ephedrine, they look like dicks.
That looks like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
We're getting in, Allie. Don't you worry. You rattlers, it's Mackenzie, I'm out. Free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I will back with others, your time is coming. Yeah. The second half is good, it's not too bad. Yeah, it kind of pisses me off at some parts, like herding fucking sheep. But the second half is good. The first half I thought was pretty poor. It pissed me off. Slow, dragged out. It's not a good selling point when the game is so boring. People are just going to stop halfway through and be like, nah, I don't want to continue the game. I nearly did.
Ambush! Think it came from that direction!
Fucking ambush, alright. Infected? Why are they got infected there? Ammo. Was he infected prisoner? And we can obviously done. Took 10 months to upgrade stuff. Let's go. Oscar, you farted. Damn. What the fuck you just do? We got some stuff. Damn. Getting a lot of supplies at the moment. Just because smashing windows is good. Love smashing windows. There's some ladders up here, let's come up. Hey Crazy Bones. Hey Machine Head, how you doing? Hey KQ, how you doing? Must do. A crazy amount of stuff right now. Crazy, something's happening soon. Something big. Explosive arrows. Hey, Doshi, welcome back. Doors locked. No one here. We're getting ready for a big fight, I reckon. In here. Hey Hanson, how you doing?
Maybe I can get out through there.
Alright, I can. Oh, hell, you're gonna die.
Check it out.
Neo 2 DLC. Damn, I still haven't completed the game yet. Hey Goku, how you doing? Hey you.
Heads up! Judy! Move it! It's empty!
What's wrong with it? Damn it, this isn't good. I'm low on health! What did I do with my hair? Nothing, I just put it back. Oh, you mean the blue bit? Yeah, that's my Neo 2 inspiration. Put a little bit of blue in it. Alrighty then, we're going again.
Got you.
Damn it. Try that again. I did like the roof section though. But that was pretty cool. wonder. Let me try this again. Kill me. I'm gonna use the infected one. I'm not gonna kill him, the infected are. Shit! Motherfucker! Try again. The Oh, shit. Oh, they're all coming after me. This bit's difficult. Abby's protein shake yet? Ah, I can do this without that. They're all too busy at the moment. There was a right for having infected on there. Hey, Stilo, how you doing?
Secure the area, quick!
Run away!
Ammo!
Ammo!
We are down!
I
That was bullshit. Bullshit, man. Mean to do that. Shit, where? You bastard! I need some help. I can't see anything. Too slow. Ah! Pissing me off, nah. Yeah. Very quiet. Where are they? Don't do your work, infected. Do your work. Them clickers aren't doing the job. Going ham.
Nothing to report downstairs.
Nice. Are you doing dark side? What you been up to?
Oh God.
That one more? That is still pretty. I'm gonna grab you as soon as you come through this door.
Don't.
Been here the whole time, just being quiet.
Done.
Duh. Rules of the trade. You're dead. Will you stop doing that? What? Why does she keep doing that? What?
Escape. You know that.
How's my arm? Not moving. Too much ammo now. Look. Oh shit, you just walk in there, Ellie? Really?
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
What difficulty, hard?
Come on!
Revenge, the game. I think she's going far beyond the need for revenge here, though. I mean, he's got more than a fair share of revenge on Abby. Hey, Albert Shin, how you doing? Don't seem to use anything, any ammo or anything. Peter, how are you doing?
Holy.
Yeah.
Abby? You.
We're both weak. At this point, I think I'd let Abby go. I think she's had a fair share of revenge, but I think it'd be wrong to be killing them now. Especially when she's, you know, the amount of people Ellie's killed to Joel's one, to Abby's one for Joel.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
I be going ham.
Hey,
have you found the strength then? Because, like, they're weak and malnourished. But it's fight or die. Let her go. I mean, Abby's lost so much more than Ellie to Ellie and Joel. She bit her fingers off. Shit. Yeah, Abby lost everything to Ellie and Joel. Ellie was the bad guy, yeah. Unfortunately. Well, she made up for it in the end, she let her go and saved Lev. Get why make the bed and everything like that if you're leaving. Rich CD. I've got that album, it's good. Won't be able to play the guitar as well as she once was, did. Mm. You can tell it's just... I think it wasn't more that she wanted revenge, it's that... Well, I wasn't going to stop a flashback like you say.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
People that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
Hey, Ratsy.
So stupid.
Yeah, Picardo.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I like that.
You see his lips quivering.
Okay. see you around.
Yep.
The last thing she said to him. He was angry at herself. Makes sense now. Hey, gaming professor. I heard they didn't do another sequel. They shouldn't. I don't know. That was the last thing, one of the last conversations that they had. Then she still didn't forgive him. She would have been thinking he died. Thinking she still hated him. So this is the ending. There's going to be a lot of mixed feelings about my response to this game. And I apologise for the big Tealoo fans out there. I respect your opinion as much as I hope you respect mine. Until the second half, the game was boring and I couldn't stand playing it. Second half picked up, was pretty good. Started to enjoy it. First half was just. Second half good, minus the Let's Play Sims and Herd Sheep bit. I can understand why they added that in there, is to, you know, put the emphasis on the PTSD that she had. I didn't want to fucking herd sheep and go around holding the baby. But, it, you know, same thing with Daryl, the way that it goes from being hype in the game and storyline and stuff to all of a sudden cutting off to a nice placid moment, all calm and everything. So, rating. I hate to give it such a low score because I can imagine how much work and effort it took game designers, publishers, you know, producers, actors, voice actors, you know, I can imagine how much hard work went into it. It gets a 6 out of 10 from me as well. I'm sorry. Graphically, 10 out of 10. There was bits in it, like the documentation, I just thought it was oversaturated. We was reading documents forever. The upgrading of abilities, like all those tier list things, I just thought that's a lot of stuff, but I can understand why. The fighting system I liked the dodging system, I liked that. Hated Dina and Jesse, I could not connect to them at all. Probably why I hated the first half so much. I didn't want him anywhere near me because I was just like, you know what, fuck off, you're doing my head in. I'm not interested in them. I wanted to be teamed up with Tommy. You know? I wanted to be teamed up with someone that I knew. Even if we found Bill along the way and teamed up with Bill, that would have been fucking good. But until the second half, yeah. Second half started to pick up. I enjoyed the second half more than the first half by a long shot. Yeah, Abby's friends were very boring. I wasn't interested in speaking to every single character in the game like you could do. Yeah. But second half, picked up. Peter, I'd play it for your own experience. Don't take it from, you know, my perspective. But we've all got different opinions, but compared to the first one as well, I know it's a secret and everything, but oh, they just went so wrong with the story. You know? I don't know if we'll have a third part. Do we really need a third part? Concept art. I mean, look at all these areas. It's crazy. It needed more banter, you know, it needed Bill banter, it needed a lot of different things. It's crazy, you know? I mean, Sephiroth, Gustavo, Jerry, Isaac, Whitney, who's Whitney, Mike. I don't want to know him. Buster. Survivor, hard, moderate, then. I mean, there is a lot of areas in this game. Thank you very much to Cobra for donating this to us. Wouldn't have been able to play it without Cobra donating it. Very grateful for that. The next live game I'll be playing will be Ghost of Tsushima. I'll be playing that live on stream. Won't be playing The Last of Us again, I don't think. Not unless there's some kind of an update. Like say where we could start the flashbacks and stuff, and like there's a different kind of mode that, you know, but we'll see. Maybe in the future I will play again, maybe not. We'll see, maybe I'll take a new take on it when I'm watching other people stream it and stuff. I might start to warm to it a bit more, I don't know. But yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Sorry if I went silent in the first half. I really struggled to want to play it because I did get bored, which as an intro to, well, you should not be letting the audience get bored at the beginning, you know. And thank you Demicus Thomas for the sub, I appreciate it. And thank you, Daryl, for the donation. And is there anybody streaming? No. You see no one. It's a quiet day today. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you won't hold it against me with my verdict on the game. I respect everybody's opinion. This is just my opinion, and maybe in the future I might start to might play it again, and I might take a different approach to it. Maybe my hatred for Dina and Jesse and meaningless characters that mean nothing to me and I don't care about learning about. No, don't hold it against me, Daryl. No! Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to get some dinner, take Bosco out for a wee wee, and I'm going to continue doing some drawing. I'm really getting into drawing at the moment. The rest of the week, I probably won't be doing any recording for Nioh 2 and Final Fantasy 8. I just can't seem to bring myself to record at the moment. I don't know, it's my moods. If my moods affect things. That's why sometimes if I go quiet for a long time in streams, that's why I always say to people that I don't really want to force streaming, because I'm here to cheer you up. I'm here to hang out with you. I'm not here to depress you guys with me not being able to communicate properly. So I don't like to do that, but at the same time I feel really guilty when I don't stream or upload something, because, you know, you're my guys. You know, you're my guys and girls. So, Ghost of Tsushima next. So I'm looking forward to that. I know Daryl's looking forward to that. And, that's why most of the new games I do tend to leave for a few weeks and then I'll play them, because you guys don't want to for it to be ruined. It's easier for me to wait a few weeks and then people can enjoy it with me, because they've already played it and they know what's happening and, you know, they know what's going to come up and without spoiling it for me. So, yeah. Tsushima! Better than this, to be honest. Well, yeah, Daryl. Well, yeah. It's gonna be. In my opinion, it's gonna be like 10 times better. But not to throw more fire to. Yeah, more fuel to the fire. Dina is in it. Oh, fuck! Dina's in it! Fuck! That's it, burning it. Okie dokie, guys. I shall see you guys later. Take care. And I'll see you later. Ciao. Keep your head up, smile, and I'll see you later.